just burns me up, because I think big mistake the United States made in 1972 in walking away from this.